communication equipment's operational. Did you check it?
That's right, Commander, checked. Today we're quite fast.
Yes, it's perfect. During takeoff, pay special attention. The helipad frequency is 121.600 megahertz. The frequency of ATC Control Dubai International is 251.050 megahertz.
Copy that. I'm setting up the radio. After takeoff, we maintain altitude according to the flight plan of 700 feet QFE, along the coast in the direction of Burj Al Arab. The radio frequencies are set.
RSU 612 launching. Report weather conditions.
RSU 612. The ship is on the move. Speed is 40 knots. The wind is 213 degrees at 3 meters per second. Takeoff when ready. Be careful on takeoff.
Roger. Takeoff when ready. Stay alert. RSU 612.
Springfield 1. On station at Bulls 236. 120 at 18,000.
Hello, Comrade Colonel. We're launching and we'll be ready in 3 minutes.
Great. I'll connect the special comms and the decoder.
Comrade Colonel, I checked the equipment. It's all working. Backup batteries are charged.
PFR, altitude 700 feet, QNH 29.92. Victor, look on the port side. There's medium traffic in the area.
Got it. Monitoring the port side.
Orlovsky, do you remember the call signs of the Blackstone and CIA helicopters?
Yes. Remember, the CIA can change the board numbers and call signs. It's a little easier with Blackstone.
Monitor the radio. I am absolutely sure that we are being followed. Maybe we will be lucky to identify something new.
Ready for takeoff?
Ready for takeoff.
Taking off, heading 195 degrees in the direction of Burj Al Arab. VFR, altitude 700 feet, QNH 29.92. Victor, monitor port side traffic. It looks quite busy.
Got it. Monitoring the port side.
Dubai Control, RSU 612, 700 feet QFE. Taking off from the helipad of the cargo ship Handy Wind. Then we will land at Burj Al Arab as per our flight plan. Boarding in 7 minutes.
RSU 612, Dubai Control. Roger. Burj Al Arab, radio check.
RSU 612, Burj Al Arab, radio check.
Springfield 1, on station at Bulls 235.
3, 2, 1. Scrambler's active. Radio check. Ruby, how do you copy? That's fine. I'm disabling the digital scrambler to check the communication security.
Report to Palmyra.
CP07, Rafa, on top of full security. Level to the 5 miles. Thank you.
Hotel Rob, heading 210 degrees.
Ready to land.
Landing.
We're down. Waiting for passengers.
Vladimir, everything is ready. The intelligence service says that the CIA are in the opposite building.
How was that identified?
Somebody saw them near a window. We checked the database and they turned out to be American and diplomatic staff. Orlovsky, we're taking off.
Roger, Vitya. Let's get to work.
Ready for takeoff. Continue to the Falcon Tower, heading 5-5, distance 10 kilometers.
Taking off.
Dubai Control, RSU 612, 700 feet QFE, taking off from the Burj Al Arab helipad. Then proceeding to land at the Falcon Tower as filed, landing in 10 minutes.
RSU 612, Dubai Control. Roger. Falcon Tower, request radio check.
RSU 612, Falcon Tower, loud and clear.
Springfield 1, on station at Volta 235.
Great job, Vinny Antonovich. In this situation, I don't have time to supervise you.
Conscience, Comrade General, is the best supervisor.
I agree, Comrade Colonel.
55.
Ready to land.
All right, guys. Get ready.
If something goes wrong, we have a fallback egress plan by land.
Position is stable.
Keeping our fingers crossed.
That's it. The group has disembarked. Orlovsky, we're taking off.
Roger.
Ready for takeoff, Commander. Heading 3-5, approaching the route around the Dubai frame.
Dubai Control, RSU 612, 700 feet, QFE, take off from the Falcon Tower site. I took on board a group of passengers, then we're flying over the central part of the city. I turned behind the Dubai frame as filed, landing in 10 minutes at the Falcon Tower.
RSU 612, Dubai Control, roger. There is normal traffic in the area, so be careful. Maintain 700 feet, speed is no more than 80 knots. Report to Falcon Tower.
RSU 612, maintaining 600 feet, 80 knots, will report at Falcon Tower.
Screen shield 1, on station at Volta 236.
Turning on the screen, please.
I'm happy to ask, everything's okay.
a fucking bomb! An air bomb, I saw it!
Ready enough? Hello? Hello, do you copy? Orlovsky, orbit above the tower.
Screwed! The tower collapsed!
And what about Samayanov?
If they're still alive, they have a plan to escape by land. We follow our instructions.
Roger. Heading 315 at the final waypoint.
Dubai Control. All aircraft to the center early maintain 1500 feet. RTB. I say again. All aircraft must leave the zone airspace.
Dubai Control, RSU 612, roger, maintaining 1500 feet, RTB.
TP 07, Dubai Control, roger, maintaining 1500 feet, QFE, I'm in the 5 Jumeirah area, read it as on.
Springfield 1, on station at Bull 236.
Damn, what the hell was that?
It was a damn aviation bomb, Comrade Colonel, I definitely saw it.
Ready enough? Hello? Are you alive? Give the phone to the director. Roger. We are following the plan. Out.
Alive, Comrade Colonel?
Alive. They were negotiating and going down to the basement. The Iranian knew that something was going to happen. We have the documents. Semyonov will get out of the city by himself. We're leaving with the tanker.
Landing. We're down.
Engine shut down.
So guys, within the hour, I want detailed reports of your completed work and include your own observations.
Yes, Comrade Colonel.
Yes, Comrade Colonel.